Developing news out of North Carolina, firefighters are making progress in the battle against the flames burning in the Croatan National Forest. The fire is now 30% contained. The U.S. Forest Service says the fire is burning across 36,000 acres. No injuries are reported. The flames are not threatening any homes or buildings. The cause is under investigation.